Mr. Gale, this is Chet Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karati citizenship. Furthermore, I must legally advise you against traveling into Karat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Karat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path. In regards to your intent to bring with you the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport for the deceased, the original and the
original. Passport.
What's happening?
कहाँ पे आ रहे हो?
पटना बॉस.
पटना? पटना में क्या?
परवा है तो
बाढ़ में जा.
लेकिन हमारी रेंज में.
मैंने कहा बाढ़ में जा. कुछ है? अभी तक कुछ नहीं.
कोई बात नहीं बॉस, कोई बात नहीं, ले लो.
चुप. मिल गया? कुछ मिल गया? आलो.
चलो चलो. बाहर से निकलो.
रुक. रुको
साले.
I distinctly remember saying, stop the bus. Yes, stop the bus, not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop, shoot, stop, shoot. Do those words sound the same?
That it got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control. Oh! One fucking job, but you couldn't fucking do that! And I got blood on my fucking shoes! At least there's a silver lining. You didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Is this your plus one? Strong silent type. I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know. Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little... right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us. It'll be off on a grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
Should I stay or should I go?
Give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more. Chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Diplur. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. R.J. Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, am Pagan Min. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. We'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we go. All right. Like this, with a smile.
That's you.
That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother. Your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight, when too much distance has built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. Then I realized, it's not me. No, it was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let's see here. It'd be bomb. Really, guys? We're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with R.J. Gale. You'll love this part. Help. A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. If you're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on. Cry for help. Cry for help.
Help?
Oh, pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it, boy.
Help!
From your diaphragm! Help! Shh, 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 shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
Thank you.
fuck.
Let's rewind for a bit, because I want to make sure that you know exactly what I want. Now, do you know why you are here? Good. Your golden path, a terrorist, a bad guy, and I'm a good guy, which means that I don't really want to hurt you. I only want to listen. And, you know, people tell me that I'm a fantastic listener. So, if you'll just tell me who your friends are, what it is they're planning, and when it's gonna happen, we can avoid them. Now, we already know you've been spying on the compound. So, how do you know Ajay Gale? What does the Golden Path want with him? Hey, babe. Hey, listen, I'm in a meeting right now. I can't really talk. Yeah, you know, it is stressful times over here. We've got a new client, and I am not sure he's going to buy it. No, I will call you as soon as it is done. I don't think it'll take much longer. How are the girls? Good, 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 good. Give everyone a big kiss for me, okay? I love you. I love you too. Okay, bye. You know, I would retire here if I could. But the missus, she would never understand. Like a few years back, my company started downsizing, outsourcing all of my work to third world shitholes like this, actually. And the next thing I know, I'm a desk jockey. Me. I fucking hated it. I got sent home for stress leave. And there I am, my wife at work, my kids at school, and I'm sitting on the couch every day staring at that idiot box. But that's when I saw him. Dr. Phil. Do you have him on here? Dr. Phil? Amazing. He says to me, and I remember this very clearly because it really stuck with me, if I'm going to be really happy, I have to find my inner truth. Lightning bolt. And I realized that I need to embrace the things that I am good at. Which, unfortunately for you, is this. That's good. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to be the best me that I can possibly be. If I have to follow that work halfway across the world, that is what I am going to do. I am off the couch. I am supporting my family. I am the fucking man. Look at my face. It's a good smile, right? You know when I say I can do this all day.
Jigale. My name is Sabal. I'm with the Golden Path.
Golden Path?
We're friends. I knew your father. We're here to rescue you, son of Mohan.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost. Darpan would understand. Now stay close. Shit, they know we're here.
The door! Quickly!
Ajay, with these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
One, two,
three! Stay close!
Okay. Here we go.
Keep your head down!
Thank you. Charlie, respond, please.
Hello?
Thank you. This is Zabal. Where are you?
I don't know. Fuck. The driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
This has all been just a terrible misunderstanding. Show yourself and we'll sort it all out. He got away. Moving!
Sight of him! Spread out! He can't cry!
All of us! Fuck it!
We will have our hide. He's here! Somewhere!
He wants to hide. No chance. I will find.
Levi tried to ambush us.
I guess he ran away.
Coward.
Hello?
He's in the water! Down there! Victory will be ours! Get him!